My motto in cricket was to keep it simple, and I'll definitely be trying to do the same today in the surf.